What's up, YouTube, Facebook, mainly YouTube. Coming at you with another vacuum video here. We use the Sanitera today. The video that I put up for 40 comments. I still haven't got to 40 comments yet, so you've got to share it to get it to 40 comments so I can start making cash register sounds over here and paying out for this thing here. I'll buy your love. I will. I'll buy your love here on YouTube. Let me show you what's going on today here. What I've got, I'm going to do a bag reveal. And before I begin this, we're gonna see what was in the bag from the previous cleanings here. And I've got an idea that I feel like will work. In theory, it should work. It won't work as good as the bag, but it's only going to be for one time vacuum only, where you can see exactly what I got out of this carpet and every other carpet for what I, you know, for whatever I vacuum. So I should be able to do a vacuum reveal with every single vacuum from here on out. All right. Well, let's do the bag reveal, and then I'll show you exactly what I mean about being able to show you the contents of every vacuuming from here on out. Hang on. We're gonna do a bag reveal here, and I probably have to get this guy set up. You know, I'm not a professional digger. I'm a videographer. You gotta work with me. I'm just a carpet guy. It's all just carpet. So this is probably new. Putting this on the inside, let it fall down and get all wound up. Now this guy is pretty darn full, so it ought to have all kinds of nastiness going on in it. Almost certain. Presuming, yeah, you can still see everything. Well, you're darn close. You gotta watch for these. This is how you know you've got a carpet man. If you got a carpet cleaner, he's not carrying this. If you got a carpet repair man slash installer slash whatever, you've got a carpet man. Check for that on whatever pages you're looking at. No offense to anybody that doesn't do repair and all that other fancy stuff. I'm here to train you if you need it, or want it, rather. So, let's see, yep. Nothing too fancy this time. Just about the same old stuff going on here. Mixture of dog hair and dust, basically, and several other. That's a pretty good size to go through the vacuum, not get wound up. All right. Yeah, it wasn't a full bag, but anyway, what you looking at there? That's the bag reveal for today. Been a while since I did one of those, so let me. I'm gonna set the camera back up here. I'm gonna go get this clever little invention that I've got to show every time. So, right back in a second. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna do a tube sock. So when I get done, I'm just turn it inside out or cut it open, whatever I wanna do. Just a tube sock. Should work for what I'm doing here. It wouldn't work long-term because you can tell the way these bags are made that they go basically uphill and then it falls down to the bottom of the bag. So that's not part of this procedure here. It just goes into it, and then if it started to get real full, it'd probably fall back through. But for a one-time vacuum only, it should work pretty okie dokie. And my guess is that pretty soon you'll probably see this on other channels, probably. And you'll probably also see the new ingredient that I've added to my cleaning, probably on other channels. I don't know if this is gonna work. I'm not a huge vacuum guy and all, but I feel pretty good about it. All right, now, I'm gonna go upstairs and look at the terrain. Take the vacuum with us. I get to run around back looking for a garbage can to throw that thing away in. That nasty bag. So I'm expecting to get some stuff out of here. It does look like it's been vacuumed, but for some reason this sanitary, it digs like it's crazy. And I've also got to look at it maybe tonight when I get home. People keep telling me it sounds like it's got a broke blade in the fan, and it may. So this guy here, cleaning vacuum all of this. It's a small little duplex. And the stairs. All right, I'm gonna set everything up and I'll be right back. All right, give this guy a shot here. Thank you. down, go downstairs, take a look at that. I don't know if everybody watching, I don't know if they realize that I live in Austin, Texas. Right now it's ACL Fest going on. So we've had Guns N' Roses in town for 2 weeks now. So somewhere in tour bus out there, Axl Rose and Slash are probably drinking. And you never know. If they mess up the carpet, I just might get a call to go out there and fix it. Could happen. I'm fortunate that I've got to meet a handful of actors passing through town and staying in corporate suites and stuff, so I've met a few. Let's see, right here probably. You know, and this could have turned out terrible. I don't know, but I'm willing to share my victories and defeats with YouTube people, so let's see what happened. One would have to assume, yeah, it was putting it through the sock. So it's not necessarily, you know, the bag is really dusty in there. The inside of the bag, I have to dump it out. This may be a no-go in the future. If anybody has any ideas on how to not cut open the bag every single time and waste a bag, because, you know, if that was the case, I'm gonna waste that many bags. I'll need like a sponsor or something to cover the bags. All right, now, we'll make it more of a mess. Let's go out here and see what I got. This is exactly what came out of that carpet in there, and I didn't catch it all because some of it came through the bag, the really small stuff. So anybody has anything to add, like, hey, you know, do it this other way. I've seen somebody do it and it didn't lose all that stuff on the inside of the bag. But that was a previously vacuumed carpet before I got here, so that's what I dug out of it with the sanitary. So, pretty nifty, huh? Now the inside of the bag's a huge mess. I'm gonna have to bring it outside and dump it out, covered in dust. Take a look. And I'll let blow through the sock. But I don't know, probably made for a decent video. Yeah. Plan is not foolproof. It's got its flaws. All right. Let me know what you think. Let me know how to improve this, and we'll do this more. Maybe if there's something that you put maybe over the sock to then grab, like maybe a pillowcase over the sock. I don't know. Give me your opinions and hints and whatever else. And there's a handful of people that follow this that know way more about vacuums than I do. I'm kind of just getting into this because I realize that there's people that really like to see that, and I don't mind doing it. So, all right, getting ready to clean this place here in just a few minutes. So I'll be right back. Thanks for watching, guys, and God bless.